All right, let's see. Let me give a little work on my half pyro. Let's see where this lands me. That was not a half pyro, but that's me running my inverted. Hey now. Flying kind of weird. Little inverted flight to the side. Just getting to see different perspective and angle of the helicopter. Whoa. That was an easy throttle hold. Easy land in the grass here. This shows you how fast, you know, you can lose your orientation and, you know, a helicopter can get away from you that quick. Which is really the reason why I'm doing this with this 130. This is real similar to how I learned my upright flight. I would just fly it back and forth for a while. And then of course you learn more about your collective management. I think